Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix HP Elitebook 8460p keyboard not working problem. If keyboard suddenly stopped working, I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.